This tutorial is brought to you by the University of Washington's Health Sciences Library. There are multiple ways to import into EndNote from PubMed. Here, I'll be showing you a couple of the easiest methods. When signed into EndNote Online, click the Collect tab and the Online Search option. In the drop-down menu, select PubMed. If you use it often, add it to your favorites. Here, you can enter multiple keyword searches and select fields such as author, year, and journal to narrow the search. When you've found the desired citation, check off the box adjacent to it and choose which group to add it to. It should now show up in your online library. Alternatively, conduct a search in PubMed. Check the boxes next to articles for the citations you wish to download. If you're conducting multiple searches, save items to your clipboard, a temporary storage space in PubMed. Once you are ready to export your results, click the Send To menu at the upper right corner of your results or clipboard. Select Citation Manager. Then click the Create File button. Note where the file is saved so you'll be able to find it in the next step. At this point, you have successfully exported your citations out of PubMed and are ready to import them into EndNote. Go to EndNote and under the Collect tab, choose Import References. Choose the file that has just been downloaded and assign it to a group. In the drop-down menu for import options, choose PubMed. Your citations should now appear in your EndNote library.